rubber tires protecting the end of the pit wall.
Richmond up against the wall.
Yep. Richmond up against the wall, car number 99. The car of F. Marcus goes upside down. Remember, these are over 3,000 pound vehicles that you're seeing tossing themselves in the air here as if they were just lightweight toys. The wall is missed there, just missed by Tim Richmond. The car stays upright, and look at the size of that great earth mover tire. It was moved right out of position by the vehicle of Dave Marcus.